Greetings, I'm Jim Martell with Combat Zone Wrestling, and I'm here with Young, Dumb, and Broke. Guys, you just barely survived your match.
What?
What are you talking about?
What?
For real.
What?
Fuck out of here.
Who hired you?
Who the hell you think she talked
about? Yo, DJ High definitely hired that goon over there.
She got as much brains as DJ High.
Cinderblock.
But yo, let me lay some truth. Young, Dumb, and Broke. Undefeated in the combat zone.
We don't lose.
Brother,
never.
We're Goldberg, collectively.
Fuck.
But I gotta tell you what, son. Baby, are you okay? For real, are you okay?
I'm so sorry.
For real. No, it's not your fault. It's because of the woman beaters.
It is.
Those woman beaters
from
Indiana.
Right.
But seriously, Shandiana. Are you fine?
I'm fine. I'm fine because we're being undefeated each and every time they go out there. See, my boys are smart, and they know what to do.
Nice.
They are the rookies of the year, and if you guys can't handle it, too bad. Young and smart.
Yo, we don't pussyfoot around.
No pussyfoot here.
It's our A game. You keep lining them up, we're gonna keep popping them down every time. One after another after another. We are the only contenders in the combat zone.
The
only
facts.
There's only two people that we're looking at.
Yo.
Facts though.
MSP couldn't do it.
No, sir.
The gymnasties couldn't do it.
What's it happening?
Nah, fam.
Weak. IFHY couldn't do it. Above the rest couldn't do it. Blackout couldn't do it!
Oh!
And you know what? The rep can't do it.
Damn.
We coming for those CZW World Tag Team Championships.
Get them.
The facts are, bro, our parents couldn't tell us what to do.
No, they couldn't.
Nope.
The teachers at school couldn't tell us what to do.
No, they couldn't.
DJ Hyde! You're just another person that can't tell us what to do. We're gonna keep going out there, keep doing what we want, because we're young, dumb, and fucking broke.
You're welcome for the draw.
Exactly.